Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. We'll be right back. Sup Lightning is my waifu. I cannot believe this shit. To mute my mic again because I'm trying not to like explode with rage right now, you know what I'm saying? We'll be right back.
We'll be right back.
Yo, what's up, Gile? Just playing this game because I'm forced to, because someone requested it using Twitch channel points. Party is really bad. Basically, if you want to beat this game severely underleveled with no problem whatsoever, you need the Gladiator, which you get from the warrior, but I didn't do that because I didn't know. But then I watched the speedrun, and I realized I made a fatal mistake. See, I already played Dragon Quest 3 though, so I mean, come on now, come on. Yeah, they're all the same basically, except this one has enemies on the overworld, they're not random encounters, so that's one improvement. Although I think that means I'm underleveled because I just dodged him, so. Grinding in this game is hell because the only enemy that gives a lot of experience runs away from you very easily. So, I mean, I can't even. I have no idea if it's actually worthwhile doing that. Ten is an MMO that is Japan exclusive. Or I don't know which one. But yeah, I mean this one, I don't know what you mean by throwback. I don't know, it could be a lot of different games. Could be this one, because this one is similar to 3 because the characters my party members are not real characters, they're just empty husks, so, you know. Although I didn't name them, I didn't name my characters. And come up with their designs, you can customize them, so. That basically, you know, that's all that matters, right? I think he's at 100 tension, so you know. That's truly unfortunate. Very unfortunate. Okay. I don't use magic, so that's fine. Basically, the Gladiator can do like 2000 damage if he has max tension, and you decrease the enemy's defense a lot, but Martial Artist, which is my carry, just sucks. He's terrible, so. I would have gone back and got the Gladiator if I knew that. I'm just trying to decrease his defense. It doesn't work though, it's just RNG. This is like the most RNG based JRPG series that I've at least played. It's actually not okay. I don't know why, it works that way, but you know. I guess Earthbound, because it's a, Earthbound's like the same thing, basically. Somewhat. I mean, it is just the same thing, honestly. That's too bad. Alright, I can still do this. I just, like, Zing is complete RNG, whether or not that actually revives someone. I don't know why it's that way, but it is. And then whether or not he can get 100 tension is RNG, because once you're at 50, it might fail. I don't know why the game is like this. If he kills Foop, to be honest, let's be real. Actually, maybe I should use magic water, because maybe. I don't know. This is not really a big boss fight, though, which I just... Yeah. I mean, maybe it's not the smartest idea, to be honest, so I don't know, but it is a lot of points. It's not, it used to be not a lot, but actually 25,000 still not a lot, but compared to what it was before. See? Didn't increase because I got unlucky. Come on! Come on! And see, it didn't work that time. Yep. No. Please get 100. Like, if it's 4 in a row, wait, he didn't hit Iowa. I don't need magic water on this person. Do I have it? 90 MP, whoa, that's a lot. I should not use it for this fight. It's not a real fight. I don't really have magic water on this person, so that sucks. Wait, four? It said I couldn't use this. Wait, I can use this one. Okay. I'm just gonna have to just gotta do it. Wait, what did I do? Did I do something stupid? Oh wait, no, he's low. Too slow because our accelerator died. You're not allowed to do that. Dorkwad. Yeah, I'll revive him. Hope Bingo Boy doesn't die. He might. Nope. Maybe. Still has a chance to die, I think. Well then, alright, well, I'll do this. Yeah, I should just take them out, like, immediately next time. I don't know how much that actually matters. Okay, let's see what you can do, actually, with this. Yeah, I'm gonna have to just revive. Actually, I might just die. Because they're faster than me. Okay, well, it's only gonna attack Fook now, so I mean... I mean, she's just dead. Doesn't really matter what she does at this point. No idea how much health this guy has. Oh, no, I did something. Well, not me, but my carry. The only important party member. Whoa, Fook got lucky, bro. That's crazy. Yeah, I don't know how much health this guy has. Please don't use swoosh, that would suck. Wait, I'm not gonna have enough MP. Ooh, that'd be good if I actually had alive party members by then. Which, by the way, that Coup de grace? Is that what it is? I don't know. I'm assuming. That's complete RNG. If someone gets that, I don't know why, but I know that's. Alright, let's do this. See if you don't die, please. Yo, why did they go haywire? Yeah, my party sucks for this. I don't know if I can beat that flipping boss. I should probably look up how much HP it has. $4,550? What the heck? Alright, well, I actually don't know what the heck... how I would ever beat that guy at this... What the heck? 4,000? The previous boss had like 2,500. Oh wait, what? Why can I not just zoom out of this place? Alright, I'm gonna have to, why is it so tedious to leave this place? I don't understand. Why do I... I didn't save here, so why do I spawn here after I die? You tell me I have to go all the way to the top? Anytime I want to leave this place, are you telling me that right now? I prefer not to start at that place again. Like, why do I have to do this every time I wanna leave this place? What? Excuse me? Maybe I missed something? Like, what? Is there some place I can save? I'm gonna have to try saving at this place. Why can you not zoom from the observatory? Doesn't make sense. Wait, why am I talking to this person? What was I doing? Oh yeah, I was just gonna... Wait, I need to go to church for that. Please tell me I will end up... being here rather than... in the observatory, please. Maybe I should try the boss fight one more time, just to see if that's the case. Because I know I'll lose. Unless I grind, so... which... Now, how do I check how much XP I have to level up? I know it's not any of these. Volume settings? It's like, what? That's kind of weird. I don't know any other DS game that has volume settings. Usually you just turn down the volume on the DS. Okay. Can I see, wardrobe? Wait. Why does this matter? Oh, it's for completionists. Wait, how do I check? Wait, this might be it, this might be it. Oh, I think there's actually a magic ability to use to check how much experience you have until you level up again. What is this? Why is that a thing, dude? Yo, that's a lot of levels. That's too bad, honestly. What is up here? I didn't really explore this area, so... I'll kill this dragon. I'll kill it. Going. I don't know. I just want to kill this dragon fast. Can't handle him anymore. What was the... Why'd it do a little thing? That's not normal. Okay. Oh, it's because I use this. I thought it was a normal attack for some reason. She's supposed to do, I don't know. Maybe land a crit. I don't know why I'm trying so hard to kill this fodder enemy, but you know. Yeah, I probably shouldn't do that. I should just attack him. He's super dead. He's so dead. He is so dead. Oh. I'm so stupid for setting up tension for that. I overestimated him. He was a freaking big red dragon. Are you serious? This would be so much better if I was actually playing on a DS, you know. I could just lie in bed and grind. Maybe like watch something at the same time, you know, it doesn't really matter, it's whatever, so whatever. Nope. Why did I do that? It's fine, it's fine. I'll just go to the end here. Actually, that's too much effort. I'm leaving. Yeah, I saw Z, so I just thought Zing, and then it was actually Zoom. Oops. Thank you for wasting my time with that. Check out what's up there. It's gotta be something. Gotta be something. I didn't get like any experience from that fight. That was pretty sad. That was stupid. What is there to say? I mean, what was the point of fighting that red dragon? I need like a full party of people with metal slash. So if I, the thing is. When I encountered the slime before, no matter what kind of party I had, even though I encountered like 5 of them, they just always ran away immediately, which is complete luck. Like, that's the only type of enemy that gives a lot of experience. And it runs away immediately, 90% of the time. But yeah, I'm done for going in there. I forgot. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna have to turn off my my camera and my mic, cause this is getting out of hand. You know what I'm saying? This is really just making my blood boil. So you know, I'm just trying to
You Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. damage.
We'll be right back.
We'll be right back. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.